Hello everyone, my name is Wei. I'm an economic and commercial counselor of MINC.club. I'm mainly focused on the opportunities between US and China. The name of this club is MINC, standing for Made in New China. One of the main purposes of this club is to present the great products, services, and opportunities from the current China which you have never heard from the massive American media around you. China is growing so fast nowadays, and products from the current China no longer represent cheap and low quality. The only reason you still think in the old way is because the media here keeps pushing the negative part of China to you. That's why I'm gonna start to introduce many amazing stuffs from China through this channel. Every time I will present a great product to you, which is made in China, by doing this, we will open the gate to a new world to you. But before that, I would like to see if you have any stuffs from China and want to share with us. If you do, just reply below with some words like, "Hey, I got an amazing job from China. The brand, the model, and it's a great one, and it can fly very high, the power is strong," something like that. For each item we choose to introduce in this channel, we will give you a great product as gift. The gift for the replies under this video is a nice water heater, sponsored by a great company, Aroma. Although Aroma is not from China, they do support new and great ideas and products. Thank you, Aroma. So guys, please don't hesitate to reply below with your great products. Okay? All right, here's the first product we're gonna introduce to you.
Hey guys, welcome to our channel. So today we're going to show you guys an idea about a present option. So when it comes to the season of graduation, birthdays, and weddings, sometimes you just don't know what present should you prepare. Well, a 3D greeting card is always a really good option. They are really affordable, really pretty, and it's just surprising when the people open it. Let's check them out. Let's look at this one. This is a peacock. And when you fold it, it's really small, it's easy to bring with. It could be a greeting card. And this one, it could be a birthday wishes. It says happy birthday on it. And there is a couple of cultural designs, like the dragon boat and the really cute carriage. Also, the traditional Chinese coin, if I said it right. It is really pretty, and it always means the best wishes when you give it to people. And also, we have a wedding greeting card. Isn't it so cute? When you close, it's really simple and it's really pretty outside. And when you open it, here's the bride and groom. So if you're interested, you can click the link down below and order them on MINC.club. And there's more styles on the website. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to this channel, and we will introduce more and more amazing stuff to you. And the most important thing is, don't forget to share with us the amazing stuff you have used from China. Okay, bye guys, we'll see you next time.